Glad you're on our side here.
Kim's doing her best.
The highway,
this place needs a lot of work.
Think about it.
I don't know if you've met Nana. She's like 1,000 years old, but she can shoot the dick off a mosquito. If she likes you, she might join your cause.
We gotta watch out for each other now, more than ever.
Yes, sir. We're ready to fly. Okay, so here's how we do this. The highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in, and I'll drop you close by. Now, you need to find and grab this package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware. The package has a GPS transmitter. So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? Haha, I'm ready yesterday. You ready? I got the info on our first big score.
Either a lot of storm or a lot of violence is gonna head here. Car, my queen! When are you gonna ditch this scrub and kick it?
I don't know how we're gonna build this place up without that train full of people, but we need to try.
Locked and loaded, partner.
Bad news about the whole train thing, huh?
Open the gate!
Hey
there.
But it feels worth it.
Right behind you. Okay, I'm in.
Twins.
The highwaymen rolled in here and just took the whole place over. Don't know how New Eden held out so long.
Off alone.
I wish Mary May was still alive.
We can use all the help you can offer.
Mm-hmm.
don't have a whole lot, but we gotta make the best of it.
Thank you for saving me.
Smack in the flame! That was a fucking warning, Ninja Bastard!
My dad never shut up about being a pilot. I wonder if it was...
Careful, there's trouble over there. Sure thing.
Saw my life pass before my eyes. A lot of violence.
I'm switching spots.
Like a strong breeze is blowing over.
Oh, what now?
You Okay, I'm with you. Liberating some assets, huh?
I thought I was gonna die for sure.
Thanks.
Glad you're gonna help out. We owe a lot to Pastor Jerome. And Ramon. They're saving people from the highwaymen. Come to think of it, you and Jerome would make a hell of a team. Check up on them. They were at the old silo.
That was a close call.
Hope you're settling in here, okay? So the high...
What the?
It hurt. Gotta count my lucky stars. So the highwaymen usually clear out a place and move on. But they've been stuck at that church for days now. That usually means they're trying to get at some valuables. Thought you'd like to know. Liberating some assets, huh? Sorry about that whole train. I saw a bunch of highwaymen attack some kind of Eden funeral site. Think they were trying to grave rob them? So wrong. Unless you do it, of course. For the community.
Not dying. Okay, I'm with you. Okay, I'm in.
Buzzing, there's bees. Careful.
Thank you.
see one of them.
Guy I know went missing around here. He was obsessed with the idea of living in a cave by the river. I reckon the poor bastard's dead, but all his stuff's probably still out there. If you track it down, it's yours.
Hope nobody else turns up to start
shit. Gotta count my lucky stars.
Thank you.
that?
I've been through worse.
Huh? like shooting a barrel with their head cut off.
My parents always talked about something called the resistance. I want to live up to that.
Like shooting chickens in a barrel with a...
The Highwaymen don't think about
tomorrow. I got veins on my ass, older than you.
Everything's about the now. No investment in anything, no plans for the future. They do what they want, when they want, without a care in the world for who or what that
might affect. I've been looking for some baby-faced talent to beat around here. I know what you're thinking. She's got the body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a scrotum that got left out in the sun. But whether you believe it or not, you're looking at the best shooter in what's left of this miserable planet. You can call me Nana. If you're here looking for a partner to teach those no-good highwaymen a lesson, then I'm interested. Oh, but you don't get my help for free. I set up a shooting range out here to keep my skills sharp. Show me what you're made of. Impress me, and I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two.
Folks around here are fighters. I know.
All right, kiddo. Shoot a helmet and I'll start the countdown. Start the second round. too bad. Nice shooting, Tex. Seeing someone good out here is a breath of fresh air. Might be some talent under all that dirt.
Things are going just fine.
I'll be tied up in a tree and left for the bears. You're a damn good shot. But I got something for you only I could crack. You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you, and get a better vantage nice and high. I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up. In all the years since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to get them all.
I love my family, but sometimes I need to be far away.
You got some spark to you, and no mistake. More than I expected. And when there's too much spark, oh, that's how you get wildfires. How about we try something trickier? After all, balloons and helmets don't shoot back, now do they? Oh, try this one on for size.
Let's go.
bad, kiddo. You make me feel warm with hope for the future and all that bunk. Gotta admire them that can improvise in a tight spot. Cause courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now, moving targets, oh, loud, rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans, those are some targets. You, why, you're sharp. Quick-witted and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days. Everyone needs someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me part of the family. I'll look after you, kiddo. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Ah, you'll never know if I'm kidding.
I've been through worse. I heard something. That's right.
Yeah! Just leave me alone. I'm just way too late, baby. Yeah!
Gold on my neck, boy. I ain't trying to flex, but I'm trying to see. Can't handle much more of this!
Someone's shooting!
Ain't your time yet, buddy.
Okay, lead the way.
I used to love sneaking out of the house at night.
There's a bomb on this thing!
The orchards are long gone, but we managed to get a nice big farm up and running again. Then the highwaymen took it over and set up shop. I hope you can get rid of them.
Thank you.
spots.
I'm not gonna find this. Oh God.
Be quiet, Runny Guts. No one here but us.
Heads up.
I thought I'd survive this. I'm such an idiot.
I'm on it. Big note. Sorry.
I tried up here. I really tried.
That's something.
Jesus!
Glad you got here when you did.
I hear gunfire!
That was it.
Thought it was curtains for me there.
Okay, I'm
with you.
Stories about a wild boar named Horatio. Apparently, there's nothing that pig likes better than a fight. I wonder if you could convince his family to let you... I heard stories about a wild boar named Horatio. Apparently, there's nothing that pig likes better than a fight. I wonder if you could convince his family to let you borrow him for a while.
All right then, find me later.
You just have patience. I'm coming.
Okay, I'm ready. Always up for a nice nature walk. All right, I'm ready for a ride.
Can't imagine what it was like to survive that plane crash.
Don't trouble those bees there.
That train crash must have been terrible for you.
The animals aren't afraid of people anymore. They're getting bald.
me! Stop the music!
Sorry to hear about that crash. I was out by the old trailer park when a highwayman named Irwin approached and asked me if I wanted to join their group. Said all I had to do was prove myself in a fight club they set up out that way. I chased him off with my gun. But if you're looking to get an inside look at highwayman life, maybe you should find that little fucker.
Good thing we've got this spot. When winter rolls in, we need all the shelter around.
Farms are.
After the collapse, we went back to a simpler lifestyle. We farm, we hunt, we live close to nature. If you think about it, we aren't that different from New Eden.
It's hard work to scratch a.
Wildlife forgot humans can hurt them. That's why they're so damn ballsy these days. I'm right where you need me.
Thank you.
here.
That's the noise in the back.
I'd much rather murder a person than wait for something to grow.
Thank you.
Hit that noise again.
Same sound as before.
hear something again.
Stop the highwaymen from taking our people. I swear to God, all we had to eat. First few years were onions. I hate onions.
Used to laugh at loser.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, you got such.
Ordering me around.
I hear that.
Farms always call me back. Life's return.
Breathe in strength, breathe out bullshit.
If I close my eyes, feel the wind from the window. I'm 17 years old again in my best form.
Thank you. I didn't get myself mobilized.
was that?
Watch out for the beehive!
Now.
50 of you.
Sorry you got such a rough welcome to the Valley.
I've seen Herc out there fighting the highwaymen in this beat-up old car like the world's shittiest superhero. Please go help him.
Train's gonna do, huh?
Thank you.
I saw the highwaymen take over our radar station. They've got a good supply of ethanol stashed there. You should go take it off their hands. Thank you.
Waiting to see how the highwaymen are squatting. The highwaymen are squatting in the local watering hole. You could chase them out of there. We'll be sure to put that ethanol to good use.
Locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap. Locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Get in the penis!
Hey, no one touch it!
God. Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Get going. Man the turret. I'll get us out of here. I'm gonna drive us out of here. Get on that big gun in the back. Come on, we gotta get out of here. Get on the back of that bike.
Let's get going.
Man the turret. I'll get us out of here.
He knows his shit, so he's gonna tell us how to make the mine work better.
Drive us out of here. Get on that big gun in the back.
Remember, we squeeze ethanol out of rotten fruit. We can squeeze ideas out of this fuckhead.
Come on, get out of here. Get on the back of that bike. Let's get going. Man the turret. I'll get us out of here. Let's go! Go, go! Enemy right
know where we're going. You'll have to drive us the rest of the way. Shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Slow down. Jesus, Rush, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir. Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use, OBC, anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. Get started.
Whoa, hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.